Bank with a Heart makes local decisions using local lenders like Sue Cross.